most people in America are familiar with what is and isn't factually and technically their rights. It is not your right to screw your neighbor. At no time did anywhere in the Bible, anywhere in any kind of intelligent philosophy, does it say about becoming successful is screw your neighbor.